We are going to order it out.
And here's
hi guys.
There's Shay. And there's Sophia. Film you, catch
me.
And so we're going to Florida for school.
And Isabel's a jerk.
Don't ruin it. Don't ruin it, Martin.
Hi.
We're going to Florida. I'm so excited.
This is my best friend, Peter.
It's Asia. It's our birthday today.
Happy birthday, Lily.
Thank you, Bella Boo.
It's your birthday.
I know. He's really confused.
Shane.
You know, I'm going to die soon today.
You're going to die on the plane?
I forgot it was my birthday. And everyone's saying,
well, I forgot your birthday.
That's my eye. There's Olivia.
Who else?
Oh, where's Francesca?
Hi, I'm Frankie.
This is Lena.
This is Lainey. This is Lainey. I call her. Her name is Elena, but we call her.
And this is Jake.
Nothing attractive. Just like,
hey, bye. There's Libby.
I thought I was
like, hey,
bye, Jake.
Bye, guys.
Just look at my turning you on.
Where are
bye.
Oh, we have to do the judge for them.
Do the judge. Do the judge.
Okay, I'm in the way, guys.
Move. They're doing the judge, whatever that is.
Oh, wait.
She goes to a different school than we do. And Olivia's here, as you guys know.
I was like, oh, Lord Jesus, it's a fire.
Olivia, you look sexual.
Your name is Olivia? Pretty name.
What's your name?
My name is Nobody.
Mari.
Mari?
I don't want people to know that. Like, what, don't Mari? Kids can't like.
Ah, gotcha.
What's your name?
Lily.
Lily. Hi, Lily.
Thank you. Hey.
Pretty name.
I know you, I feel like.
Yes, I know you.
Yes, there we go. Sarah got McDonald's and I got McDonald's. And everyone else got McDonald's. I can't flip this camera around, otherwise my McFlurry will fall. But I got an order of McFlurry. Olivia, come here. Olivia. 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 Dude, I've been calling your name for like 5 minutes.
We're walking back to our... What's it called again? Our block.
Where's Sarah?
We're running away from Sarah. Come on.
Where is she?
Where is she though?
She's still... Yeah, we can like scare her or something.
I got a...
We're about to hide. We're about to scare Sarah.
What are you doing? Hey, Lily, you're too slow. I hate
you. No, I saw all of you go over there.
She's not gonna...
I got a McFlurry. Oreo McFlurry.
What did you get?
I forgot.
She's so stupid.
What did you get?
I got a Shamrock Shake and a Big Mac.
So beautiful. I like the bun.
I love the bun.
Wait.
I don't like the bun.
Do I turn
you guys on when I get my hair like this?
Of course, Olivia.
Oh, wait, at lunch, I was like this. I was like...
Birthday to me
happy
on the plane. It was so great.
Hey guys!
Woo! Disney!
Woo! Party!
So Disney World!
That's hot, Zoe.
Wait, where'd
hot.
I can guys, separate myself.
Hey guys, so after all that journey, we finally made it to Disney. Or just kidding, Orlando! And this is Miriam. She's our roommate. I don't know if you guys know her yet, but I love her.
Who is she? Who are you talking to?
My YouTube friends.
Oh. Hey.
Took you guys a little tour of our room before it gets really messy. So this is our bathroom area.
It's a little
door. Our hair dryer, little bathroom area.
Oh, it's not working.
Doesn't work yet.
I was like prepared.
Mirror.
What
the hell is
that? Mirror, I called this.
I won't show you, Ella.
It's fine. I don't care.
Okay, Ella's like laying on the bed. Bed. Ella, turn it off.
I'm pretty
sad.
And
we have like, yeah. So that's our room. I'll vlog more tomorrow, but I'm gonna go. because it's time to go to sleep. We look really gross because we've been flying all day. My hair is like frizzy and it's a mess. Go pee.
I have to change.
Go change.
Okay.
Earthquake.
Okay. Who am I sleeping in the bed with?
Ella.
Okay. They called each other a long time ago.
Me and Lily.
Yeah.
What's that? Do you
sexual.
Want? I don't care.
So anyway, I love you guys so much. I'll see you tomorrow.
I got
breakfast, and yeah. Hey guys, so we are in our room, and it is morning. As you guys know, my voice is gone. We sit up till 4 in the morning, guys. It was crazy. Anyway, we have Frankie in our room.
Hey, Jed Nelson.
Jed Nelson. Oh, hello.
These are my SEXY shades.
These are
every single day. Show up to your aunt, your sister, your dad. These sexy shades you came in here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, beautiful. Yeah. I just had a panic attack because I lost my phone, but then Frankie and Ella found it. Frankie and Olivia found it. Ella did nothing.
I don't want to get dress coded.
Anyway.
Leave me alone.
Can I talk?
Let's do out for the days. Okay, I was.
I don't talk.
Oh. I'm wearing this plaid shirt. These sexy shorts.
Okay, I'm
boom. Worried. I don't know. In my
you're
hair.
Just really
I Olivia's wearing her Batman shirt.
Because I'm cool.
Mickey's wearing?
Dave Matthews. Oh. I was wearing the classic
flower.
Striped and cotton candy cream.
Anyway.
We're supposed to be gone.
Okay, bye guys. Oh, you guys, we had the weirdest night. We had the most amazing night.
It was pretty sexy. It's kind of, I don't know.
I'll tell you guys a story later.
I can't remember any of it.
Olivia, I only remember the spider.
You guys.
So I was like, I did this pose, I was like, eh, and then Olivia.
I was like, you look like a dead spider. She's like,
and then Olivia, like, and I like, really she was like rolling on the floor laughing, and then she, like, I was like upside down.
The bed, like, upside down.
And then she pushed my stomach, like, she pushed my belly button, and I pull, and I fall off. It was really funny.
So I'm sorry for yelling at you, I just really didn't want to get in trouble.
Yeah. Okay. Can we start the music? Is it going?
Yes.
Hey, guys, we're at Epcot!
Jake
likes to play ball.
Trey's mine.
Me and Olivia. Oh, what are you? Are you Zoomed in bunch? Jake's not.
Yeah, he probably is.
Party.
We're excited, guys. We're going to go ahead and tell you.
Guys,
I don't think it's on.
Do you guys see that group?
We did not. Hey, take a picture.
A, B, C.
Hey, take a picture.
Look at that Zoom. Look at Zoom on this.
Camera angle.
You saw his, what he's doing. Alright, hey guys. What are you doing? So, wait, what, Olivia? There's Will! Will! Hi, Will!
Hey, Lily.
Wait, if
you
don't
have anything for Riley?
Away from me.
Wait, yes! Peter and Spencer and Martin and Jay. He took off his glasses! Rebecca! Yes.
Wait, what?
We're at Disney World! This is Rebecca, we're best friends.
Mr. Melbourne has the ticket.
Bye, guys.
Family. Let's do it. Okay. Family.
Frankie, we have to burn Jake's glass.
Okay.
And do our mating call.
Jake.
Fine. He can hear us. Hello, Jake.
Jake. He said, wait.
He's scouting.
He's scouting, guys.
I don't want a picture.
We just petted his hair.
Petted us the bed.
We are going, me and Frankie are going to burn Jake's bandana and his ponytail.
And his glasses.
And then we're going to do our meeting. Want to hear it?
Gotta get up.
Oh, no, I forgot it.
He goes, there's the
I don't like doing it in public.
Wait, would that be allowed? What?
We're going to burn your ponytail, dude. Okay, you know what? We'll do it later for them. In our room, though, Frankie. We'll do it later in the room.
We're doing what?
We'll do it in the room. Later! I meant to our mating calls. Okay, love you guys. Mwah.
Yes, we are. We are in Disney World. Come at me.
It's your person and me.
There's Hannah.
And Kiana.
Will you see me walk by?
You're going to... The star of the vlog.
Just kidding.
Anyway, yeah, guys, we're waiting.
Not cool enough.
Carol.
Let's do this, Lily.
Okay, so what I'm wearing today is a green sweatshirt and these shorts.
Super cute!
And these
super cute,
high.
Guys!
She's
and then there's Asia! Asia!
So I have this neon orange thing. It's way too hot. I'm really, really hot right now. And jeans, very.
Asia's gonna die.
Asia was winning with her fairy.
I'm wearing athletic. Woo!
Cross three. Yes, guys!
I got my Nikes on.
Socks and Sperry's, guys. Guys, this is a new trend. Socks and Sperry's.
I'm excited.
I'm pretty pumped.
I'm really excited.
I know, by the last day, we're all like,
I'm always excited about something.
That's hot. Anyway, bye, guys. Love you all.
Bye.
You guys are so hot.
Living for fashion.
Excuse me. Are you living for fashion? Hey guys.
I like your face.
She's a loser.
Look at me and Bella.
Carson, I don't like you.
Bella's my baby.
Hey guys, so we are in the park right now with Frankie and Jake, or wherever he is. And he's kind of depressed right now. I don't know why. So we're
trying to find food. Yeah. Otherwise we're going to starve to death.
We're really hungry. And so I got this keychain. It's a Mickey keychain. Guys, you know this keychain was like $7.
It's a lot of money. It's not even working.
There's Peter. I don't know what he's doing. What are you doing?
The lightsabers. They're not working.
Jake wants to go inside a museum.
Yeah, Jake wants to go in a museum.
And I'm like, no.
Excuse me. No. You're not going to a museum. But yeah, so now we're walking. And Jake's depressed. I don't know why. He's always depressed.
Jake's always
depressed. He's always depressed.
We can't get
ice cream.
10 minutes?
Ew!
Ella, and the fountain!
Trickle. You're not gonna have time.
Wait, we have 10 minutes to eat, so
yeah. Yeah, guys. I want some water.
Like this. I know, I just need this.
Okay. We should go thrift shopping.
Only got $20 in my pocket.
Judd is on my side,
Hey guys, so now we have our show choir dresses on. And they're sparkly and blue, and we just practiced. I'm gonna see if I can, I'm gonna get someone to videotape our performance so I can put it in there for you guys. But not the whole thing, just a little bit of it. And then I can post a separate video of the actual performance. But yeah, we have our blue sparkly dresses on and our little heels. Hey, Olivia.
I love you.
I love you too. So we are in our show choir dresses. I'm in my sparkly show choir dress.
She's thinking about my sex.
Olivia's thinking about her husband. And there's Peter.
About her boyfriend.
Peter, her boyfriend is Jake. They're in their blue ties. No, Peter, no.
Stop. Jake is looking fancy, as always.
Jake's looking like a pimp.
He actually switched it up today. He's not wearing jeans and a shirt that's like the same.
Look how cowboy.
We're eating, and I got salad, and Olivia got sandwich, and Jake, what did you get?
He looks so sad.
Shh, let's see if she
can. He's like, score! Long story, guys.
She just turns around.
Oh, hey! Oh.
Flip the table.
Yeah. Oh my god, get it all over my... What did you get? Soup? Ew, I don't like soup.
Been in here for like an hour.
Oh yeah! His maroon shirt.
Time it, Jake. He's gonna run through it, see if he can get wet.
He's gonna get wet. Jake, don't! You're gonna get wet!
Do it, do it!
Oh, that was so weird!
What else is the spray
on? Oh! Guys, watch me walk through it! Guys, what if I walk through it? It's like,
where'd all the water go?
Wait, guys, ready? Is this a challenge? Do I accept this challenge? Hold this.
You can make your
own. Olivia, do you want to make lightsabers?
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Okay, guys, we're going to make lightsabers. Are you ready for this? Are you ready?
I sort of want it.
Actually, it's 20 bucks.
20 bucks? Yeah, why would you want to buy a lightsaber, though?
It is worth it.
I
thought it was good.
Guys, we're making lightsabers, okay? We're all making lightsabers. Okay, ready? You guys ready? Okay, guys.
This is actually really cool. I never thought that I'd...
I want to make a cool, like, black one. I'll make a black one. Okay, hey guys, so me and Olivia and Jake got lightsabers. Did you guys see this?
I don't like lightsabers.
What, Jake? Lightsabers. That's right? It was build your own lightsabers. And we just did it. I got a green one, and Jake got a red one, and Olivia got a pink one.
Purple one.
Sorry, it's purple.
Get it right. Pink is disgusting.
And then I'm gonna have a... Olivia, do you wanna have a battle?
No, not in the store.
Outside the store. Guys, we have to go like right now.
guys, so we're on the bus right now.
Lily and we're in Disney again.
Oh my god.
We're in Disney again.
Am I not part of this? Pierre has Oreos.
And he won't give me it.
It's all he can eat though, which kind of sucks.
I was so close.
Hello, Peter. Hello. And Asia. Oh, that's so cute.
I want two.
Peter, you need an Oreo.
No one wants to go to the workshop.
Hey guys, okay, so we just finished our workshop.
How long has it been?
2 hours.
It's been 2 hours. And how fun was it?
We sang High School Musical.
Guys, we sang.
The worst part was the High School Musical.
No!
I
did a speech in show choir a long time ago, or a couple weeks ago, or last week maybe. And
Time is money!
I recited High School Musical, and they did the High School Musical.
It's
so
her calling.
I called it.
She has no life now.
Ladies, at every 15 minutes, I had to stand up and go, time is money. It didn't matter what we were doing, and scared everyone, didn't it?
You could be the white rabbit in Alice in Wonderland.
It was actually kind of sad and pathetic how I don't know what I was about to say. I zoned out. It happens a lot.
Enthusiastic. I was really enthusiastic, and I got a picture with Krista, so I will show you guys my picture with Krista.
I'm very enthusiastic. Lily, it's okay. Things. You're smart in your own way. Yeah.
In my own way, Peter.
In your own way.
In my own. We just saw this Indiana show. It was really fun. Indiana Jones thing. And now they all want to go on Tower of Terror, and I'm so scared.
You'll be fine.
Awesome taxi.
That's actually really cool. Can I take that?
Okay.
Yeah, but they all want to go on Tower of Terror, and I'm really scared because I'm scared of it.
You'll be fine.
I don't want to go on. If I go on and I cry, someone's gonna.
If you cry, Lily, oh my god.
I love roller coasters and drops. I'm scared of the terror part of the Tower of Terror.
Tower of Terror.
Yeah, Lily, we'll wipe your tears with our laughter.
Okay, guys, look what I got. Okay, ready? I got this cool genie.
This will be mine. I will trade you.
No, Peter. No, Martin. I like
that's
my genie.
I like side.
And I got this ears, and then I have my Mickey.
I will trade either of these for you.
I don't want one of those.
I'm gonna dance. What if I just go in there and start jumping around? Do you want to entertain me? Should I just go start dancing?
Yes.
No.
We don't know her.
Making weird faces.
Like it? The walk is like super smooth.
I appear to be dancing. I'm not sure what's going on, honestly. I'm gonna keep doing this until she says to stop. She's coming. No.
Dance me.
Run away with me, vloggers.
Oh yeah! I like to dance.
This camera is mine now.
Thank you very much. We're the Disney's.
Hey guys, so we're in line for what are we in line for?
Board.
Rock and roller coaster. And I got this hat, which
I take.
It's a Mickey Mouse hat.
Oh, I am the cameraman.
Guys, I'm a shroom.
Peter, what are you doing?
I'm a shroom.
I take. I spin.
Peter, what are you doing here?
I spin.
This is a great look.
I spin.
Look
the other
way. And first,
Peter. Pregnant mothers should not walk.
First.
Pregnant mothers should not walk.
No, you have to leave. I don't know what he's doing. Peter, let go.
Okay,
you want to videotape? We're in line for Rock and Roller Coaster. Are you zooming in?
Peter, I'm a shroom.
Yeah, Olivia's a shroom. Peter, show Olivia. Show Olivia. She's a shroom.
She's a shroom.
She's a shroom.
What's your bird?
That's him.
How's your bird?
Your bird? It's cute.
It's cute.
I'm zooming in. What's his name?
His name is Oliver.
Does he know his name?
No. I'm zooming on.
His eye.
Superman, yeah, hey.
That's
what?
Superman, yeah, they.
Ew.
Thank you! Thank you, Andrew! Guys, okay, so me and Peter and Ella and Ever, we just got sun. Okay, look at this. It's a brownie sundae, guys. It looks so good. I've been waiting for this all day. But
Olivia's white, she's gonna die.
I need it,
Peter!
I just accomplished the mansion, another mansion, the Tower of Terror. I accomplished it.
Who was?
Me. Like, we were freaking out. You were being pussy. Yeah, you were being
pussy. I didn't. See, I love, like, drops.
You don't want to sit in the front.
Yeah, you're on the
verge. She was on the verge of breaking out.
Okay, guys, here's the thing. I don't like horror stuff. Like, I'm scared of, like, I thought
that like not see, knowing where I am
tripping.
Tripping. I thought Tower of Terror was like a horror movie, you know, like things pop out at you, but it was like a big drop, and I've been on like the big drop at Six Flags. So it was really easy, and I'm really happy I went on it. But I was freaking out, I clutched Ella's arm the whole time. I was in the front row too. And we're walking now. Isn't that pretty? Downtown Disney's really pretty. And there's Peter. Like, ew.
The day we leave, it's 80 degrees, and then it goes like we come here, and it's like 40 degrees.
I know.
And right when we leave, it goes back up to like 80.
Yeah, but when we're here,
that's so unfair.
What was it tomorrow? Like 60s?
It's gonna be like 68, 70.
Today was
40s. But then
40s.
The day we leave is like 81.
Today was the 40s. It was really cold.
Day three, and we're with Terry. We found Terry and
where are you?
David, D-Money.
Sorry, D-Money.
No. And Sarah, we found Sarah. And Mari, hey. And Olivia. So yeah. I don't know if there's footage left, but I'm just saying you guys are here. And we're gonna have fun. See, look, we're not downtown Disney, we're in Magic Kingdom right now. Pretty fun, so I'll tell you guys if anything happens. Bye.
It's a pro camera.
Thank you.
Hi, Lena. Are you making a documentary?
It's my YouTube channel.
In December.
I have a YouTube channel.
You should tell me it.
I only
DJ Infinity 332.
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember what video I'm in.
She's Elena and Bella stole my camera. Took so much video in here. You guys are too tall.
How many subscribers do you have?
I'm Louise Height. 10,000.
Almost 12,000.
Oh, I checked.
Yeah, that's right. I'm YouTube famous.
No
bro.
Way. No,
yes, but. Right, Elena?
She's
and at the end of the year,
she does makeup tutorials.
And like vlogs and beauty stuff. Okay, dude. And so I did vlogs.
You taught me how to do my hair correctly.
Yeah.
Thank you. See? Some of you got out of it? Yeah.
This is my new friend. Is anybody good at unknotting?
He's too tall. It's hard to video.
This is Brusha. You don't call him by his first name. You call him Brusha.
Or Tony the Tiger.
Oh my gosh!
What are we doing?
Hashtag YOLO.
Hashtag we're cool.
Who would you?
Guys, once I
teachers coming.
Yeah, so we're vlogging for Lily. There's Lily.
I'm Lily.
My best friend Bella here.
Yeah,
she's best friends. She's really tall, so I'm really short. So
yeah, I like crouch down.
Yay!
Okay, look at how tall Anthony is. Look at this. Look at the height difference.
So awkward.
Yeah. Okay, so she's gonna give. So Lily's gonna give Anthony a piggyback ride.
It's so hard.
Oh my gosh, you're
actually doing it.
Chicken pizza.
Cilantro.
And then, okay, all I know was fries. How are you not dying?
I'm gonna eat later. Cause I had like a drink.
And then Bella got a kid's pizza.
I'm gonna eat like
it's cute.
How do you eat?
No, you have to break it. You gotta break it up.
You have to break it.
Anyway,
break it in half.
We're in Space Mountain.
We're in Space Mountain. You know, no, you know.
Homie, you knew, you knew.
No.
Yeah, guys. And we're walking on in the fast pass line because we got our fast passes.
Cause this is fast.
My voice sounds like not me at all. It's really, really freaking me out. Anyway, who's this?
That's Terry.
Hey. Hi, Terry.
Oh,
you have a glass. Oh, don't wear your glasses. You look good. There's Olivia and Sarah and Anthony and Elena.
Yeah, I know.
All right, this stage ride is hilarious.
And we'd be going to Space Mountain.
My brother and sister cry.
Why?
Can we go on?
Because you like sit in chairs and the stage ride.
That's Johnny.
And, like, and these red
Johnny
lights start flashing, and then like
when someone does
stitches
wrong,
in this containment
like,
thing. He escapes and everything goes black.
We're gonna go on that later. We just went on Space Mountain and I lost my voice. I got the sweatshirt, but I lost my voice too. That was really fun, actually.
It'd be really weird.
That was scary.
I went on with
if like my mom went on your YouTube channel and she just saw me.
Why do you guys talk
about
your mom?
In your vlogs.
That'd be really funny.
It'd be scary.
Start breakdancing right now.
Wait. Go.
Let's start talking.
You're famous. You're gonna be. Come on, they're waiting for something cool. Yeah. That was cool. Now you're famous.
Famous.
Helen.
My nose is famous.
Hi, Mom.
I just like to dedicate this to my mom.
Bye. I forgot to kiss you guys. We're going on It's a Small World. I love this ride. Do you see this? Do you see this?
I see.
No, I'm blind.
You're blind? I love this ride so much. Welcome to the happiest cruise that ever sailed. That's kind of cheesy. My sister out. I love this ride though.
David went like this to me. He said, pass it down, but I don't know if I should pass it down without you getting creeped out.
Go ahead, fuck her. I don't care.
Pass it down.
Well, go, David.
Hey, everyone, this is D-Money. My videos are all down. I'm gonna go up to that lady and say, I lost my mommy, and can you please help me find her, all right?
Okay.
Here we go.
He actually did it, guys. He actually did that. I don't know, but he just said he lost his mom.
David.
So what'd she say?
Oh, she's like, oh, where'd you lose your mommy? I said, I don't know. And then she asked, how old am I? I said 14, and then she said, oh, you look older than that. And I said, how old do I look? And then she said, yeah, never mind. And then I said, I'm just joking with you, and I left.
David, that was hilarious.
No, she's not.
David lost his mommy.
Yeah, David.
Hi, mommy. Hi, mom.
I'm gonna do it again.
That was so pointless. That was so weird.
I don't know how to respond to that.
Why are you hating?
Excuse me.
name? Excuse me.
My dad made.
Excuse me. I lost my mommy.
Oh, David.
You know where
my someone
mom?
Help him find his mom, please.
Mommy! Lady, I lost my mommy.
Stop. We're going to Thunder Mountain. That was so crazy. So I didn't have one. They all had one. And then literally Elena just looks down.
No, that was me.
And
there, that looked down.
You?
Yeah, that was me.
So David looks down and there's a pass, like a free one. Someone dropped it. So that was crazy.
No lie, no lie.
So yeah. I was just like, hey guys, so me and Sarah kind of are on our own. And Jake's here too. And he's wearing my jacket. And he's like, looks like a woman, but it's okay. Just kidding, he doesn't look like a woman. And we're trying out this cool, here, wait, Sarah, spin it, and I'm gonna put the camera there. We're trying out this cool crank thing, do you see? There's like a pic, like, it's like, there's a bunch of like papers, and it's like really cool, it's old fashioned. Anyway, so we're here. I literally lost my voice, and it really hurts. So if I, like, I don't know if I'll be able to vlog that much later, but yeah, my voice really hurts, and my head thing keeps falling down. It's really annoying, but.
Look, it's so much.
Look,
it's so mushy.
Whoa, Jake, that's so cool.
I'll push and break your camera.
Jake hit.
I missed the train.
Okay. Jake's obsessed with going on this train. He hit me in the boob like 5 times. It was really annoying.
Okay, come on, we have to go back.
No. Hey guys, so Jake's molesting me right now. Stop! And so I was like, stop! Ah! I sound like a dying cat. Me and stop! I'm gonna kill you. No, Peter, that's all he does. Make funny faces in the camera. So we're on the Dumbo. We're gonna go on the Dumbo ride. And I'm really excited.
There's people.
Hey! You're walking so slow. We're going on the Dumbo ride. It's my favorite ride at Disney. So, Sarah, how do you feel?
Amazing.
Skip, Peter, skip. Mr. Crab. He doesn't.
Say, Mr. Crab, I'm picturing the stomach. I'm going to show you.
Mr. Crab. You're going. Literally. I'm so sorry.
And she wears a lot of makeup.
You know what?
Some people think she's emo.
Bye.
Bye.
Sarah. It's really cool.
It's upside down.
So today is the end. My voice is really dead, so I'm really sorry. We were singing and I vlogged a lot, so I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. We just got back from the airport. I'm home again, as you can see. I'm really happy that I got to vlog, and it was a great experience for me, I think, for all of us. Just being able to be independent a little bit and just like, kind of like go to Disney on our own without parents. And I'm really glad that I could spend my birthday with all of you and all of my friends. Just tell me if you guys liked it. A shout out to everyone in my video. But I thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. Tell me if you guys liked it. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. Oh, and I didn't really vlog much today. Today was Animal Kingdom, though. It was really fun, but I didn't vlog too much because my camera was dead, so that's why I didn't vlog at Animal Kingdom. Also, thank you to Peter for me and Asia's big sombrero. I love it.
song were all in this together from High School Musical. I do not own any rights to this song.